us, right? Yeah, good. And then I came up with this idea because of my friends. Why my friends? Okay, let me tell you about my friends.
Hi. How are you?
Hey,
why are you crying? What's wrong?
Okay.
You can tell me if you want.
Yeah, just share with me.
Maybe I can help you.
Yeah.
Okay, take a deep breath. Again. Again. Yeah, okay. Just start.
What? Oh my god! You're weight 96 kilo? Oh my god!
It's too over. But actually, it doesn't matter, but I think it will disturb your activity, right?
Okay.
Maybe you can control your mouth, right?
You can eat everywhere, everytime, without worries. So if you hungry in the midnight, don't worry. Just eat this snack and your weight will never increase. Okay. And then our tutorial is still using our favorite tool. Yeah, magic rasta gun. Okay. Then I will give you the materials, and the materials are this pudding, but because my mother brought it to me, but yesterday I checked the price in the mini market, the price is only 2,000 rupiah. It's very cheap, right? And then why not? I use it as a topping and it is only 3,000 rupiah. And then you just need water. You need 400 milliliters. Okay, let's start. First, you should take 400 milliliters water on your magic rice cooker and cook it until it boils. Woo! Okay. Hi. My water has already boiled, so still for maybe just 3 minutes. Okay. Stir it. Just maybe 2 minutes. Guys, you do not need to add sugar because sugar contains so much calories, right? So I use banana to change the sugar so you can still feel the pudding sweet. Okay. And last, you should take the banana pudding on bowl. Be careful because it's really, really hot. Oh! Ooh.
that's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe or comment if you don't, if you have any requests, what should I do in the next episode, and stay tuned, yeah. See you.